stay here
because I liked it?
No one bothers me.
And I like to work with the students. I like to be productive. And I like for the students that I work with to be productive. And I want them to learn something and take something with them to life. If they'll know later on down the road, well, I can get a really short of this. And just simple things, just little things that they didn't know.
Every fruit that ripens has exactly just three parts. It has the seeds, the juice, the flesh, pushed down these narrow streets and carts. But you know that every other mango is filled with the tiny bits of snow.
I am a widow. I have been widowed for 3 years. And I planned on retiring 3 years ago. And my husband was always very healthy and exercised and did the whole thing. And we got pancreatic cancer. Passenger Sunday and Jim Lauer downstairs, the postmaster. He said, "Bring, please don't give up your job." He said, "You will see that these students will be your salvation." And he was right. Because I love my students. I love them. And they all know me. And it's just we're here for the students. So Brian encourages me to go out more at lunch, but I don't because I'm always got chocolate people under me. So but if I go out, then they'll say thank you, and they're just so grateful. The students just thank you all the time, and it's wonderful to have well-mannered students that want to thank you for what you're doing and tell you they appreciate you. And I do the vegan desserts, and now I'm getting into a little bit of gluten-free desserts because he has some vegan for students, and it's a challenge to me. I like challenges.
Mm-hmm.
But I did put out a bowl of frosting in the refrigerator one time, and one of the students thought it was good and put it out, and the students ate a whole bowl of chocolate frosting. Leave school, I get in my car and I drive down the yard or through the road, down the main gate, and I'm like this. I'm gonna have to adapt the Queen's way, so not worry my hand out so much because I know everybody coming and going, they're like, "Hey, Brenda." I think it's fun. I think it's fun.